Since 2021, the spot freight rate of container transportation has continued to rise. However, CMA CGM recently announced that its freight rates will be frozen from September 2021 to February 2022 and will remain at the current level. This measure will take effect on September the 9th. Maersk, Hapag-Lloyd, and One also stated that they would not increase the market spot freight rates in the next few months. However, Hapag-Lloyd did not give a timetable for freezing the spot freight. Maersk said it is more inclined to sign long-term contracts with customers to stabilize freight rates. Some freight forwarders and cargo owners believe that the shipping company has pushed the freight rate to a high level, and suspending the price increase can still guarantee the shipping company's profits. This is a marketing strategy. Currently, we are unable to assess the impact of CMA CGM's actions on the market. We will continue to pay attention to and share relevant developments. Welcome to subscribe to our channel for more information.